sure you take the gel all around the brow to make sure that when we fill it in with our powder that you'll be able to see it, but it won't be too dark. Taking the Wet n Wild Color Icon eyeshadow palette, and I'm using the Define, which is the darkest brown in the palette, and I'm using it to fill under the brow and around it to just kind of make a shape for the brow. Taking the e.l.f. palette again, and I'm using the concealer powder, I think that's what it's called, and just brushing it over the top of it, of the brow, just to make it blend in and fill in. Now I'm just brushing the brow down to make sure it looks the way I want it to and trying to blend everything together before I put my concealer on. Using the dark brown powder that I used at first for eyeshadow just to touch up anything that I see that needs to be filled in more. And the concealer I'm using is the LA Girl Pro Concealer in the shade Fawn. And I take this and put it on my brush and brush it under the eyebrow to make a perfect under eye. I'm blending sponge brush and just taking the top of the brow and making it as straight as possible, as straight as I want it. And then I'm just taking my dark brown eyeshadow again and just filling in the necessary part. And this is a foundation brush that I'm using. This is just to help blending more. And then after this, I use another blending brush to help. And now I'm just taking all the products that I've used before and just making sure it looks the way I want it to and the way it needs to look. And then we're all done.